there is a page in history when the workers first fought back. When the might of exploitation at last began to crack. In farm, field and factory, in workshop, mine and mill, a flame was lit, a beacon bright, a flame that's burning still. And Connolly was there, Connolly was there, brave, bold, undaunted, James Connolly was there. William Martin Murphy and his Dublin millionaires tried bribery and corruption, hypocrisy and prayers, to break the transport union, or the scabs they did enlist. But all their graft was shattered by a scarlet iron fist. As Connolly was there, oh Connolly was there, brave, bold, undaunted, James Connolly was there. The buses tried to sweat the lads away on Glasgow's Clyde, until a voice like thunder came and stopped them in their stride. In Belfast, in Liverpool, the workers lived through hell, until at last they organised and everyone could tell that Connolly was there, oh Connolly was there, brave, bold, undaunted, James Connolly was there. Connolly in May 1916. But united workers of the world, they still revere his name. In farm, field and factory, in workshop, mine and mill, that blazing light, that beacon bright, that flame, it's burning still. And Connolly will be there, oh Connolly will be there, brave, bold, undaunted, James Connolly will be there. Irishmen, the day will come when workers, one and all, will rise up from their bended knee and rally to the call. Throw out the boss's tyranny and shout from shore to shore for a working man's republic and for freedom evermore. And Connolly will be there, Connolly will be there, brave, bold, undaunted, James Connolly will be there. Connolly will be there, Connolly will be there, brave, bold, undaunted, James Connolly will be there.